And open this.
Why?
Because of rain. Of her villa. Yeah. I'm here. Ultimate water. Using a quick watercolor wash of this. Nice place, right?
And see the doggery.
I'll you? Give 100 out of 10.
3rd day of our Kollur Gokarna trip. We are in Om Beach Swaswara Resort. This is Naveen. Welcome back to another episode of Teen Time Travel. I bought a new t-shirt from here.
And you're wearing
same. Om. So because we are in Om Beach, right?
Yeah.
So you should wear?
Om.
Om. Okay. Nice color, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Come.
Let's go.
Nanda, in Kerala,
yeah?
In all traditional houses, we'll be having padippura like this.
Yeah.
The gate entrance.
Maybe this is related to Kerala only, that's why.
Nice. And open this.
1, 2, 3.
No, right? How's it?
Awesome.
Keep watching Teen Time Travel. Whistling?
Yeah.
Or drizzling?
Whistling.
Tooman in Ninjilodungi Munari Kadavu. Tenolum sandvanamayi alolam kaattu. How's it, Shami?
See ya if you wanna be ya. She's cute.
Again, we are going to the beach.
She's got demonic fire. Dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun, going to beach?
Yeah. Dun, dun,
dun. Yeah, go fast.
Boom, baby, boom, baby, boom, boom, baby. Chukkara,
boom. What is that?
Don't know.
Peacock.
Peacock, peacock.
Wow. Time is 10:30 now. This is the look of Om Beach. Sea is very rough, it seems. That watchman is saying, don't go to water.
Okay, maybe we are not going.
Yeah.
What did the watchman told and why did he told not to go to the water?
The sea is very rough.
Nice, right?
Yeah.
We'll sit here for some time and watch the Arabian Sea.
The sea is a little angry.
No, sea is a little bit angry, right?
Yeah. Why?
Because of rain. Those are all small boats, right?
Yeah.
It's not a big one. So they will go nearby only. They won't go too far. Okay, we'll go back.
Yes. Okay.
We spent some time here. Now we are again going to the villa. Then we will see the other attractions here. Shami?
Yes.
Little bit tired. We'll go to villa and take little bit rest, then we'll go ahead. Okay, Nanda?
Okay.
You're back.
See the long view of her villa. Shemi is there outside. See the view from here.
Dadu.
Yeah.
See ya if you wanna be a.
Nice.
I'll be in the SI.
Tired. You're watching Tin and Towel. What happened to you?
Mm-mm.
Why? You want to have a coffee? We'll go up.
Yeah. See ya if you want a beer.
Now going inside. You're already there?
Yeah.
Nanda, you go there, top. I'll take video from here.
Bill!
You people reach there?
Yeah.
Yikes! Zoinks!
I like this place most.
What about you, Nanda?
Love this place!
Me too.
Wow. So beautiful.
Zoinks.
So beautiful.
You also come there?
Yeah!
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, you reached.
Nah.
So nicely constructed, right?
Yeah.
See the ventilation here, side?
Uh-huh.
Nanda?
Yeah?
We'll go to the interactive cooking session.
I can't wait.
Going to the Kukum restaurant.
Yeah. I can even learn some recipes and make it by myself for lunch or
Let's
dinner.
Let's see what it is, alright?
Standard.
Interactive cooking session. Waiting for interactive cooking session. Yeah? Let's see what it is. We are waiting for interactive cooking session.
So I'm making this Ayurveda food. Turai Matar Curry.
Turai Matar Curry.
Yeah.
Okay. So what's your name, sir?
Shiva. Okay.
Shiva, you're from?
Gokarna.
Gokarna?
Huh. Ah.
So this is Ayurveda.
Ayurveda.
It's Ayurveda, right?
Alright. Without oil, without spicy.
Oh, that's good. Nanda, they are going to make some item without oil, without spice. So let's see what they are. Ingredients are
cumin seed, chili powder, coriander powder, turmeric, chopped fresh coriander leaves, ginger chopped, kasturi methi, garam masala, cumin powder, coconut milk, chopped onion, chopped garlic, fresh green peas, and boil the turai, rich gourd.
Rich gourd, yeah.
And boil the tomato and onion. Right.
That's boiled one. Right?
Boiled one, yeah.
Boiled one, you need to...
Boiled and onion and tomato.
Okay,
yeah. To grind it.
Yeah. Paste. 4 piece tomato and 1 piece onion.
It's getting heat.
Fine paste.
Yeah. Heat the fan.
Okay.
First, cumin seed.
Okay. Mm-hmm. No oil, right?
No oil.
Okay.
Dry roast first cumin seed.
Mm-hmm.
Chopped garlic. Chopped onion.
Mm-hmm.
Little ginger.
Yeah.
Fresh ginger, little.
Mm-hmm.
Add little masala.
Okay.
Add turmeric powder.
Okay.
Add coriander powder.
Okay.
All a bit, right?
Yeah.
Salpa.
Without oil.
That is the name.
Then add tomato puree.
Whoa!
Tomato. Yeah.
Almost looks like ketchup. Whoa, why is it making that sound?
Green peas.
Green peas.
Fresh green peas.
Yeah. Already boiled the... Turai, rich gourd.
Okay.
Boiled rich gourd.
Yeah. Boiled rich gourd. Three minutes. Just tender. Then add.
One
garam masala.
Garam masala.
Yeah, garam masala powder.
A pinch. Okay.
Yeah, a pinch. Pinch. Yeah. Add cumin powder.
Cumin powder.
Yeah.
Yeah. Last kasturi.
Kasturi.
Nice flavor, right?
Yeah.
Till now without oil.
Without oil.
And?
That is a good part.
Add coconut milk.
Oh.
Fresh milk. Fresh
okay.
Coconut milk.
Okay. Okay. I think after putting the coconut milk, we should not keep
just,
more time.
Just
right?
Boil.
Just boil.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sea salt.
Sea salt.
That's why it looks like that.
Mm-hmm.
Sea salt.
You know, attending the interactive cooking session at Swaswara Resort.
Top in fresh coriander leaves.
Coriander leaf.
Yeah.
Yeah. Looks like almost done, right?
Yeah. Yeah, ready boil and
okay.
Done.
Yeah,
and switch off.
Okay.
Ayurvedic
Turai Matar Curry
is ready now.
Yeah.
Wow. Looking very yummy.
Yeah.
Delicious.
Delicious.
Some seasoning.
Nice.
Wow. Looking great. Salpa. I will take a bit. Let me try. Ultimate. No words. Shimi, you should also try
okay.
Without oil.
Yeah, yeah.
Very hot, okay?
Hello.
Just now cooked.
Garam.
So good.
Yeah. Thank you. Super, sir.
You want
sir, interactive session was awesome.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
It was a good one.
Thank you.
Tasty.
Okay then, we are going to art gallery now. Nanda?
Yeah?
Now we will go to art gallery.
Yes, yes. Can I also draw?
You can. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
We are in?
Art gallery. Man, can't wait. Sneaky thing.
Art meditation. Pottery, painting classes, art gallery.
Great.
Nanda? Shami, give the mask to me. Okay. Get inside. See, this is art gallery. Here we have painting classes. They will show how to paint. You want to try, Nanda?
I'll try.
And here art gallery, some pictures also there, all watercolors, good watercolor paintings. Nice. These are all few paintings. Very nice. These are all paintings in this gallery. Very nice. You want to try painting, Nanda?
I'll try.
We'll try a cube painting.
Yeah.
So here they have pottery as well. They will show how to make the pots, clay pots. And some other items, but today Sunday, so this is not there. We can have the painting.
Yeah.
Let's try painting then.
Okay.
These are all some work, I think done by the guests. Very nice. See some artifacts here. Very nice. Good.
Yeah, yeah. I like doing that type of art sometimes when I'm scared.
Water. Yes. Yes. Almost done, just a try, didn't get much time. Now doing a quick watercolor wash. I know I have deviated the basic rules of watercolors, but no time.
Nice.
It's okay, but I'm not satisfied. I'm in Swaswara Art Gallery near Om Beach, Gogarna. This is a part of activity here. We can do painting, we can do clay modeling, pottery making. There is a trainer. If you are interested, they will help you. Very nice place to paint. I really liked it.
Make the details, but at least it's something.
Oh, but they won't show. We can make, right?
Yeah.
This pottery making, that person is not there today,
yeah.
But
but we can do the clay modeling.
Clay modeling you can do. Okay.
Yeah.
Good. Done?
I'm almost done. Just 3 more mushrooms and then I'm done.
Okay. Good. Oh, done?
Yeah.
Okay. Nice. What is that?
It's a snake getting down and some mushrooms are there.
She saw this thing in some YouTube channel.
Yeah, Sniper Wolf.
Sniper Wolf.
She was seeing some TikToks and this, it was a lizard, but I decided to make a snake instead.
It's okay. Snakes. Good. Good job. Oh, this is what you did?
Yeah.
Awesome, Nanda.
So, which one did you like, mine or dad's?
Obviously.
Okay, no problem.
Okay, let's go now.
Yeah.
Bye. We almost done with all the activities here.
Oh.
It was an awesome experience here.
I like both my clay model and my painting.
Yeah.
But I really want to see others' comments.
Yeah. So now we'll go to a room.
Yeah.
Pack up everything and check out.
Yeah.
Back to
Bangalore.
We packed up.
Yes.
Now we are going to check out from Bhumi, one of the Konkan villas in Swaswara Resort. How was the stay, Nanda?
Loved it!
Wonderful.
It was peaceful stay.
Yeah. Yeah.
I would say
yeah.
It was peaceful stay ever we had.
So I'll give 10 out of 10. You
give 100 out of 10.
So this is the beautiful villa we stayed. Now we are checking out. It's time for checkout. After checking out, back to Bangalore.
Yeah!
Waiting for housekeeping to take our luggages to car.
Yes.
Trolley came.
Bye bye, Bhumi.
We are ready. Going to the parking. We checked out now. Okay. Nanda?
Yeah?
Let's start now.
Yes.
Okay. Bye-bye too.
Swaswara, yeah.
So we are starting from here now.
Yeah.
It is 498 kilometers to our apartment from here. It will take around 10 hours.
Long drive.
Long drive. Let's start. Late night we'll be reaching Bangalore. Okay?
Yes.
Bye bye, Swaswara.
Bye, Swaswara.
B3. Yes. Thank you, sir. See this, Nanda?
Yeah. Is that Om Beach?
I think Kotle Beach. Very nice view, right?
Yeah.
This is on the way. I think that is Kotle Beach. Anyway, let's continue.
Yeah.
So now we stopped on the way.
Yeah.
This is a fantastic place. Wow. See the greenery? Wow.
And see the doggery.
What is that sound? Peacock?
Yeah, I think.
Nice place, right?
Yeah.
Very nice picnic spot.
Yeah. Who knows why?
Wow, see? You're watching Tintin Travel. Tintin Travel in Gokarn. Ennodu thunarunna pularigale Ennodu thukinaavu kandu chirikkum iravugale Yatra thudarunnu shubha yatra nernu varu യാത്ര തുടരുന്നു ശുഭയാത്ര നേർന്നു വരൂ വിത്ത് ദിസ് ഐ എം എൻഡിങ് ദിസ് എപ്പിസോഡ് ഹിയർ താങ്ക് യു ഫോർ വാച്ചിങ് ഹാവ് എ വണ്ടർഫുൾ ഡേ